don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help.
You getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. Bad danger? They said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway?
Go.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front.
They've got Gluskin out of the cell. Page him in Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call it to the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park, which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a daisy! No, no!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Too long, and you might do something you regret. No. You're too close. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
I'm gonna give you a whole new subgroup to be scared of. Are you threatening me?
Yes.
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I sent. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop that!
No!
No! Stop it! Stop! Stop that! Liar! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Hey.
think it's safe? Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
stay there and cook.
I told you it would be open. I
keep
told
moving,
you.
Graham. We're almost out.
Thank you. back.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Smile, smart.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Afraid you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Oh God, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore. Lock it. Shut it in.